skin of the deep sea, the land of entrapment. I call it alpha crazy, right by here, making it happen.
Adrian with Wild Hook Adventures.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
Doing
all right?
Man?
Any luck?
No, I just got here. I'm just throwing out a little bit of a piece of Slim Jim, see if I can get a bluegill.
Hell yeah. There's a bunch of them over there by that, where the like the water comes in.
Yeah.
And there's a bunch of bedding bass all along this side.
Yeah, there's some big ones right here, dude.
Right there.
I threw a couple of curly tails. It's because you didn't really come prepared for anything. Like,
yeah.
We always have the fishing gear, but.
Yep.
I mean, hear you. Like I was telling her, I mean, we just started fishing for multi-fish about 4 years ago.
Yeah.
So. We're still learning.
Hell yeah. Same here. Yeah. Same here. Yeah, right now I'm thinking.
I'm at home downloading all the videos that we have. That's why we don't have it on us.
Hell yeah. I was throwing this at them.
Are they going for it?
They're making babies.
Yeah, I was throwing
they're concentrating.
That little curly tail. I have a lot of luck with that one, dude.
Yeah. Oh, the underspin?
Underspin with the curly tail.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Fucking this letter just casting it out and boom.
Hell yeah. You ever tried one of those chatter baits or no?
So I had one that day that you commented on the life, and I ended up hooking up on a big old rock, dude, and I fucking lost it.
I'll give you this one.
A week later, and I fucking hit a snag, and I pulled it out, and it
came
fucking
off.
Pulled out my chatterbait.
Oh, you got the chatterbait? Oh, yeah, I think I seen the video. You have it on video, right? Here, look, try this one. It's a smaller profile.
Oh, okay.
So it might get hit at like a sled out here. A
just
little bit smaller.
That,
yep. Just a little bit smaller profile. And those bass will smash. That's what I caught so far with.
Yeah, I always see that you're tying these.
Yep. The chatterbait, that's my favorite.
Okay, I'll throw it out there.
Hell yeah, brother. It was nice to meet you.
Yeah, same here.
Hell
man,
yeah, brother. Got one, gang. There it is, gang. There it is. There he is, gang. Nice little largy. Not too bad. Sure are spawning. Sending him back where we got him at. That's a bass, largemouth bass. At the least, bass activity. Let's get that in. Thank you.
Oh, damn it. God damn it. Fish, gang. Okay, barely got him with that Robo worm. Very nice. Very nice fish. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Another one. Another little guy. Gonna have to eat him. Yes. The playa. Yeah, just a little dink here. The little one. Thank you.
What is popping, gang? We're out here leaving Tingley now, man. Hooked on to two good bass, one little dink, and I lost quite a few bedding bass down at Tingley, gang. The spawn is on. They're pre-spawn, post-spawn. Well, they're not post-spawn, but they're pre-spawn and they're spawning. They're in the middle of it all. So come and get you some, gang, down here at Tingley Beach. Be hitting a sled on next. You already know, gang. Never, ever stop fishing, gang. Never.
New Mexico. We're fishing with Clarence Padilla, who does have a official game and fish license.